Hi, I'm Katrina Carla from Help with Homework for Kids, and in this video I'm going to be discussing the different learning styles and the importance of understanding and catering for your child's individual style of learning. Helping your child to become aware of their different learning styles will really assist them in being able to learn much more effectively and also in retaining the information they learn, regardless of what academic level they're at. The predominant learning styles are visual, auditory, and kinesthetic. Visual learners learn by seeing, and they have particular traits. They prefer to read instructions or information on their own. If they're given verbal instructions, this will create more of a challenge for a visual learner to recall the information. They much prefer to see and take in the information on their own, or they like to be shown how to do something. This will increase their level of understanding. They prefer to take detailed notes to absorb and recall what they've been taught. Visual cues such as diagrams, illustrations, videos, and charts will really benefit them. And by using different coloured markers when reading or taking notes down, can assist a visual learner with absorbing and recalling information. And they usually have to see something for their interest to be maintained and captured. They definitely need a quiet place to study or to do their homework. Auditory learners learn by listening, and they learn much more effectively through discussing ideas and by listening to others. They prefer to read any text aloud or have it read to them. And if they're given written information or instructions, for them to really understand them, they must be heard. Information is memorized and learned, usually by hearing it in sequence. An effective strategy is for auditory learners to dictate their thoughts while someone else writes their ideas down for them. They respond to sounds and are sensitive to the tone, pitch, and speed of the voice they're listening to. They have the ability to interpret underlying meanings, and they feel loved by hearing a certain tone of voice or words. They like to be told how they're going with their work, and they're easily distracted by noises around them, so they also require a quiet place to study or to do homework. Kinesthetic learners learn by touching, moving, and doing. They require a hands-on approach, and they like to explore the physical world. They learn and memorize by doing. They become distracted easily and can struggle with having to sit still for long periods. They really need activity to keep their interest, and moving around while learning can be quite beneficial for a kinesthetic learner. So continuous movement while studying should be allowed, and regular breaks are definitely recommended. They may enjoy listening to music while studying, and sometimes they prefer to stand while working. They respond to touch and also to physical rewards. Now, the different learning style of your own child is very important. And to find out which one they do prefer, you can ask the following questions or simply observe them while they're learning something new. If you think your child is a visual learner, you can ask, do you remember things by picturing them? Do pictures, diagrams, or written explanations help you to understand new concepts? Do you find it easier to understand written instructions rather than oral? Do you like to write things down or draw pictures and diagrams to help you remember information? And can you easily follow directions on maps, or do you prefer to have directions explained to you? If you think your child is an auditory learner, you could ask, do you find it easier to follow and understand oral instructions rather than written ones? Do you have a good understanding of information that's read to you or given orally, or would you prefer to read it yourself? Do you prefer to listen to music than look at artwork? Do you often hum, sing, or talk to yourself? And do you enjoy discussions with others and verbalizing your ideas? For a kinesthetic learner, you can ask, do you often fidget, touch things around you, tap your foot on the floor or your fingers on the desk or table? Are you good at sport, or are you always on the move? Do you need to actually become involved in an activity to learn how it's done? And do you often touch or hug other people as a demonstration of friendship? Now, obviously, a lot of these different traits can simply be observed, and that way you can really determine which style of learning your child prefers and then cater for them. So understanding each of these different learning styles will really help your child in reaching their full potential when it comes to learning anything. I hope you've enjoyed this video on the different learning styles and it's helped you to understand them further. Now please subscribe to our channel and view our other videos so you can really help your child to reach their true potential at school.